Lindsay's loose on the far side. Pinpoint ball from Callaghan. This is Lindsay on that famous left foot. It's loose, and Kennedy was the saviour. Kennedy playing on his 19th senior game. Cool, calm. That's for McDonald, and he got it, Tudor. And a miss kick then, he didn't quite make it. It was Cassidy going through, but he didn't really get to the ball. And again, highway to Keegan. All in his right foot, but he's round, and he chose the left in the end. And McCall, under tremendous pressure through Toshack's height. Liverpool players moving forward. Keegan, Toshack. These two spell trouble. He possesses after 12 senior years with Liverpool. Highway wide and alone. Looking for the dead ball, and he's there. And Howard, it ricocheted off him. He could have hardly known what was happening. Playing it square to Hughes. Keegan, Toshack, number five, Cormac. Keegan with a free shot! Good ball, he said, and good ball it was. Clark on the overlap, but Lindsay was in. Chance for Liverpool to break, Keegan's free in the middle of his blade! And the cover's arriving, there's Keegan. Lindsay! That was different class! Offside is given. Offside, it doesn't stand. The shot was a different class in every sense. Keegan was free, the ball wasn't played right early enough. The ball ran back for Lindsay and it was really rammed into the net, but he was offside. The linesman on the far side gave the decision. Hughes will only get trouble if he argues, and as the referee says, he's better away from it. But what a pity that didn't stand, because it would have been a cup final goal to remember. Liverpool throw. And Shanks' army, this Liverpool side, swarming forward now. Hall. Keegan! Goals pay the rent! Keegan does his share. Keegan found himself with a sort of time and space a striker of his calibre will never waste, or should never waste. And Keegan picked his spot. Fourth one now, he beckoned for. The ball with Cormac to Hughes. Hughes has done it several times this season, and he was within 6 inches of doing it again. Toshack. Hall. They support each other so well. It's Callaghan. Smith. Hall. Smith. Keegan. Highway. Liverpool built up a move there, which were almost a dozen passes. It was really knocked around before it was laid back for Highway. Interesting that Joe Harvey is thinking of making the substitution, but Terry Hibbert, in fact, since that first half knock, perhaps really hasn't been himself. Good flick by Toshack to Highway! Could this be two? Yes! Jim Smith's face in the foreground says it all as the Liverpool bench celebrates and the supporters get ready for the party. This played to Tosha at the Highway. He made himself the space. McCall had no hope at all because Highway had it all right. Callaghan almost inevitably the man in midfield. And McCormick judges it, it's Keegan. Toshack! The goal must must have yawned very wide for John Toshak. It had to be first time. Von Kerr misjudged that. Keegan did the right thing. Toshak under pressure, couldn't guide the flick. Callahan's available behind Keegan. Beautiful ball to Smith. He didn't have to move to get it. Ball to Smith. Highway, Liverpool showing the party pieces. He wasn't offside. Smith, yes, Keegan second. And Newcastle were undressed. They were absolutely stripped naked. The ball knocked about. A Liverpool movement in which so many players were involved. Highway to Smith. Wouldn't think they were 3-0 in front. It's all over, he's saying. He's just waiting for that final whistle to go to get to his players. And it's gone. Shank salutes the supporters. The players from Liverpool celebrate as well they might. A victory well deserved. There can be few complaints. Toshak! These two spell trouble. He possesses after 12 senior years with Liverpool. Highway wide and alone. Looking for the dead ball and he's there. And Howard, it ricocheted off him. He could have hardly known what was happening. Playing it square to Hughes. Keegan. Toshak. Number five, Cormack. Keegan with a free shot! Good ball, he said, and good ball it was. Clark on the overlap, but Lindsay was in. Chance for Liverpool to break. Keegan's free in the middle of his blade. And the cover's arriving. There's Keegan. Lindsay! That was different class. And offside is given of time and space. A striker of his calibre will never waste, or should never waste. And Keegan picked his spot. Fourth one now, he beckoned for. The ball with Cormack to Hughes. Hughes has done it several times this season, and he was within 6 inches of doing it again. Toshak. Hall, they support each other so well. It's Callahan, Smith, Hall, Smith, Keegan, Highway. Liverpool built up a move there, which were almost a dozen passes. It was really knocked around before it was laid back for Highway. Interesting that Joe Harvey is thinking of making the substitution, but Terry Hibbert, in fact, since that first half knock, perhaps really hasn't been himself. Good flick by Toshak to Highway. Could this be two? Yes! Jim Smith's face in the foreground says it all as the Liverpool bench celebrates and the supporters get ready for the party. This played to Toshak at the Highway. He made himself the space. McFaul had no hope at all because Highway had it all right. Callahan almost inevitably the man in midfield. And Von Kerr judges it, it's Keegan. Toshak! The goal must have yawned very wide for John Toshak. It had to be first time. Von Kerr misjudged. Lindsay's loose on the far side. Pinpoint ball from Callahan. This is Lindsay on that famous left foot. It's loose, and Kennedy was the saviour. Kennedy playing only his 19th senior game. Cool, calm. That's for McDonald, and he got it, Tudor. And a miskick then, he didn't quite make it. It was Cassidy going through, but he didn't really get to the ball. And again, High way to Keegan. All on his right foot, but he's round. And he chose the left in the end. And McCall under tremendous pressure through Toshack's height. Look at the Liverpool players moving forward. Keegan. Offside, it doesn't stand. The shot was a different class in every sense. Keegan was free, the ball wasn't played right early enough. The ball ran back for Lindsay and it was really rammed into the net, but he was offside. The linesman on the far side gave the decision. Hughes will only get trouble if he argues, and as the referee says, he's better away from it. But what a pity that didn't stand, because it would have been a cup final goal to remember. Liverpool throw. And shanks his army, this Liverpool side, swarming forward now. Hall. Keegan! Goals pay the rent, and Keegan does his share. Keegan found himself with a sword.